Welcome everyone, I am here today as Master K. There is something I would like to discuss with you today. We all know you are on the path to ascension, and we have given you much information already. But, yet there is still more to come. So much is changing so fast. The new consciousness around your planet is almost completed. And we would like it to be completed on March 21st of this year 2008. A special day for all of you. Another step toward full ascension. Are you ready for it? Are you prepared for this? I have seen many take the step into the unknown. But many still seem a bit afraid. Why, I ask myself this on a regular basis. So much joy has been lost in this old world. Many of you know inside. You can take this step. Many feel held back by circumstances. I have seen it all, the excuses. If this happens, I will do it. What is it that need to happen? Mostly it is enough money, enough time, is this really right for me? Should I commit myself to this now that everything is not ready for it in my life? I have watched the ones that took the step. The joy they are experiencing. How they are opening like a blossoming flower. The beauty is unimaginable. Yes, they still have their hard times and experience the difficulties life brings them. But they are able to transform so much faster into that being full of joy again. This new world, this new consciousness, has to become your lifestyle, your way in life. You have to fully accept this gift of joy that it brings. Don't hold on to the old stuff, step into the new stuff. Funny word, but you understand what I mean by this. We are already in 2008, less than 4 years away from 2012. What are you doing? Why are so many of you still waiting for the right time? The time is now. Forget those excuses, and start the fun now.